Good evening, boys and girls. How are we all doing? Welcome to Shunta's Valentine's special. Hope you have a fantastic time. It's nice to see you all here again. This is the slutty Eva, by the way. Hope you all enjoy yourself. Have a great time. Thank you, everybody else, for joining in. Fantastic, all of you. Amazing.
Where have all the good men gone, and where have all the gods? Where's the streetwise Hercules to despite the rising arc. Isn't there a white knight upon a fiery steed? Late at night I toss and I turn and I dream of what I need. I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero till the end of the night. He's gotta be strong and he's gotta be fast and he's gotta be fresh from the fight. I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero till the morning light. He's gotta be sure and he's gotta be soon and he's gotta be larger than life. Larger than life. In my wildest fantasy, somewhere just beyond my reach, there's someone reaching back to me. Racing on a thunder and arriving with the heat. It's gonna take a Superman to sweep me off my feet. I need a hero. I'm holding out for the hero till the morning light. He's gotta be strong and he's gotta be fast and he's gotta be fresh from the fight. I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero till the morning light. He's gotta be sure and he's gotta be soon and he's gotta be larger than life. I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero till the morning light.
The slutty looking Eva for Valentine's Day. Woohoo! Oh, my tits are wobbly.
Up where the mountains meet the heavens above, up where the lightning splits the sea, I could swear there was someone somewhere watching me. Through the wind and the rain and the rain, and the storm and the flood, I can feel his approach like a fire in my blood. I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero till the end of the night. He's gotta be strong and he's gotta be fast and he's gotta be fresh from the fight. I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero till the morning light. He's gotta be sure and he's gotta be soon and he's gotta be larger than life. I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero till the morning light. He's gotta be strong and he's gotta be fast and he's gotta be fresh from the fight. I need a hero. I'm holding out for the hero till the morning light. He's gotta be sure and he's gotta be true and he's gotta be larger than life. I need a hero. I'm holding out for the hero till the end of the night.
Can't get that high. Plastic nipples are itching. Come on, bet Lynch you think we got on this top. Oh dear. Well, I hope you're all going to enjoy my set tonight. I'm going to mix it up a bit, but it's mostly love songs and shit like that. But it's got to be because it's for Valentine's Day, so. And when this track finally finishes, I'll crack on with another one. We're going to do a Dusty Springfield song next. In a minute. Oh God, start waiting on the corner again. Yeah.
He's going to finish any second, honest.
But hey, this one's from Dusty Springfield. I only want to be with you.
I don't know what it is that makes me love you so. I only know I never want to let you go. Cause you started something, well, can't you see? That ever since we met you've had a hold on me. It happens to be true. I only want to be with you. It doesn't matter where you go or what you do. I want to spend each moment of the day with you. Look what has happened with just one kiss. I never knew that I could be in love like this. It's crazy, but it's true. I only want to be with you. You stopped and smiled at me. Asked me if I cared to dance. I fell into your open arms. And I didn't stand a chance. Now listen, honey, I just want to be beside you everywhere. As long as we're together, honey, I don't care. Cause you started something, well, can't you see? That ever since we met, you've had a hold on me. No matter what you do, I only want to be with you.
Woo! Here we go, Wiggly Worm. Gotta pull the Wiggly Worm in.
Up to smile at me, asked me if I cared to dance. I fell into your open arms, but I didn't stand a chance. Now, Annie, darling, I just want to be beside you everywhere. As long as we're together, honey, I don't care. Cause you started something, can't you see? That ever since we met, you've had a hold on me. No matter what you do, I only want to be with you. I said no matter what you do, I only want to be with you.
Woo! Wait, thank you very much. There's a cracking one there from Dusty Springfield. You can't beat Dusty. You can't beat the old ones, can you? No. Now I'm going to do a song from Greece now. Hang on a minute, I'm going to bend down. I've got my heels on it a bit high. I'm going to do one from Greece now. This is called There Are Worse Things I Could Do. And there is. But I try to behave sometimes.
There are worse things I could do than go with a boy or two. Even though the neighborhood thinks I'm trashy and no good, I suppose it could be true. But there are worse things I could do. I could flirt with all the guys, smile at them and bat my eyes, dress against them when we dance, make them think they stand a chance, then refuse to see it through. That's a thing I'd never do. I could stay home every night, wait around for Mr. Right, take cold showers every day, and throw my life away on a dream that won't come true. I could hurt someone like me, out of spite or jealousy. I don't steal and I don't lie, but I can feel and I can cry. In fact, I bet you never knew. But to cry of you, that's the worst thing.
I could do.
Yay, one from Greece here. Can you remember that? Greece, can't beat it. Fantastic, that was. I used to love Greece. Oh, it was amazing. We're going to do one from Tiffany now. So before we go any further, I don't know how many long songs I've got left to do. I've got a couple left. So thank you very, very much again to Shunta Bothered for putting all this together. I know he spends a lot of time on it, and he does a cracking job. And, you know, you've got to keep supporting him. So I just hope everybody shares the hell out of this, because he does a good job and he puts a lot into it. So thank you very much, Shunta, again. And we're going to get Eleda back up in a minute. We're going to do a duo, but not at the minute. We're going to do that in a bit. So that's a bonus track, that one. So here we go. This is I Think We're Alone Now.
Children behave, that's what they say when we're together. Watch how you play, they don't understand, and so we're running just as fast as we can, holding on to one another's hand, trying to get away into the night. And then you put your arms around me and we tumble to the ground, and we say, I think we're alone now. Doesn't seem to be anyone around. I think we're alone now. The beating of our hearts is the only sound. Look at the way we gotta hide what we're doing, 'cause what would they say if they ever knew? And so we're running just as fast as we can, backwards, holding on to one another's hand, trying to get away into the night. And then you put your arms around me and we tumble to the ground, and then we say, I think we're alone now. Doesn't seem to be anyone around. I think we're alone now. The beating of our hearts is the only sound. I think we're alone now. Doesn't seem to be anyone around. I think we're alone now. The beating of our hearts is the only sound. Can't see me off. Running just as fast as we can, hanging on to one another's hands, trying to get away out of the night. And then you tumble drums around me and we tumble to the ground. And then you say, I think we're alone now. There doesn't seem to be anyone around. I think we're alone now. Beating of our hearts is the only sound. I think we're alone now. There doesn't seem to be anyone around. I think we're alone now. Beating of our hearts is the only sound. I think we're alone now. There doesn't seem to be anyone around. I think we're alone now. The beating of our hearts is the only sound. I think we're alone now. There doesn't seem to be anyone around. I think we're alone now. The beating of our hearts is the only sound.
Woo! Yay, Tiffany, one of my favourite songs. I absolutely love it. Right, now, I'm going to do one more song, and that takes me up to my 20 minutes, I think. So after that, then we're going to do a duet together, but we'll see how that goes. We've never done it live, have we? Ooh. We're going to duet with Eleda and Eva. Eva, Eleda. So I'm going to finish with this one. This is a Cher song. It's called Believe. And I'll see you in a bit. Thank you very much for joining in, everybody. You did fantastic. And thank you, Shunta, again. And I'll see you in a bit. I got a sweat on.
No matter how hard I try, you keep pushing me aside and I can't break through. There's no talking to you. It's so sad that you're leaving. It takes time to believe it. But after all is said and done, you're gonna be the lonely one. Whoa, do you believe? I can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong enough, no. Do you believe in life after love? I can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong enough, no. Sit around and wait for you. Well, I can't do that. And there's no turning back. I need time to move on. I need love to feel strong. Just have a time to think it through. And maybe I'm too good for you. Oh, do you believe in life after love? I can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong enough, no. Do you believe in life after love? I can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong enough, no. Well, I know. I know that I am strong. I don't need you anymore. No, I don't need you anymore. Oh, I don't need you anymore. No, I don't need you anymore. Do you believe in life after love? I can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong enough, no. Do you believe in life after love? I can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong enough, no. Do you believe in life after love? I can feel inside me say, I really don't think you're strong enough, no. Do you believe in life after love? I can feel something inside me say, I really don't think you're strong enough, no.
Woo! Right, thank you very much, Shunta. Thank you everybody else for joining in. Have a great Valentine's Day and we'll see you in a minute. Bye.
Hi, welcome. This is Special K with breaking news. This week we're doing a special on lockdown lingo. The Corona coaster, the ups and downs of your mood during the pandemic. A quarantini is an experimental cocktail mixed from whatever ingredients you have left in the house. Cleaning products are not advised, but mouthwash does contain alcohol, so pop in an ice cube and go and treat yourself. The coronial. This is a good one. It's similar to the millennial, babies that are conceived or born during the coronavirus lockdown. Be careful, people. There is a television set. Now, corona dose is an overdose on bad news, consuming too much media during a time of crisis. Don't get down, but obviously keep watching Special K on breaking news. The elephant in the Zoom is the glaring issue during a video conferencing call that nobody dare mention when one participant has dramatically put on weight or suddenly sprouted terrible facial hair or worryingly has a messy house visible in the background. Anti-social distancing, which we all should be doing, using health precautions as an excuse for snubbing neighbours and generally ignoring people. You're going to have to go back to reality soon, people. And finally, there's the COVID 10. This is a big one. The 10 pounds in weight that you have gained from, well, basically comfort drinking, it's also known as fattening the curve. This is Special K with your lockdown lingo.
Forever in your arms, ever in no way. Enough. Valentina, this is a lip sync for your life. We need to see your lips. Take that thing off of your mouth.
I'd like to keep it on, please.
It's a lip sync. What part of that do you not understand?
Okay.
Okay. Lip sync for your life. Take two.
My cupcakes bring all the boys to the shop. My brownies are better than yours. My banoffee pie, give it a try, cause it's more to me than meets the eye. So sit back and try not to fall off your chairs, cause I've got something special downstairs. Hobnobs and jammy scones, come and taste my doublons.
If you're worried your loaf won't reach the size of the loaves of other guys, well, just don't fret about your baguette.
I'll make it rise.
La 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 la.
You've heard the rumors.
La 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 la.
About my bloomers.
La 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 la.
My fat catcher.
La 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 la.
It's coming at you. My cupcakes bring all the boys to the shop. My sponge creams are better than yours. Pop-tarts dancing on your laps. Cheesecake and wholemeal babs. My jelly molds bring all the boys to the shop. My chalk chips are better than yours. Gee darling, Darjeeling, these two bags will set you reeling.
What a say.
Don't be an old
head.
Just get up and play. Stand straight and tall. Make your brandy balls bounce off those walls.
La 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 la.
My roly-poly.
La 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 la.
Is warming slowly.
La 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 la.
You sugar shaker.
La 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 la.
You master baker. So get up and dance. Don't worry if you stumble. Shake them crusty rolls. Don't let your rhubarb crumble. You wanna be my lover and try my chocolate creams, but you may soon discover
I'm not quite what I seem.
My vol-au-vent.
La 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 la.
It's what you want.
La 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 la.
My apple dumplings.
La 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 la.
They're really something. My pastries bring all the boys to the shop. Two scoops with a cherry on top. They're right, they're good for your heart. My puff creams and my lemon tarts. My donuts bring all the boys to the shop. My bagels are better than yours. These sorbets will really grab you. Feel these buns, forget Viagra.
You make my balls so blue.
Hurt them badly.
You make my balls so blue.
They're hanging sadly.
What did they do to you that you hate them so?
Don't run from me. They're all beat up like a tackling dummy. They long for your embrace. They're warm like mittens. They'll curl up on your face and purr like kittens.
You make my balls so blue.
Just look at them glow. They're begging you, don't make my balls so blue.
Heather, Heather, open the door.
Oh no, oh no, no, no.
Open the door.
Oh no, oh no, no, no.
You make my balls so blue. So please say hello.
Hold on and fold on and never let go. Once you were geeky and nerdy, but they knew you're dirty. You set them on fire. Whatever you require, they'll do. So take them home to meet your parents. They'll wear a suit and tie
and a fancy collar.
They'll sing a lullaby.
La 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 la.
Please make these balls not blue.
Just for a while.
Then wait till later.
My pants are rubbing like a hot cheese grater.
Look, booze, drink.
Thank you so much.
They will protect you.
Defend you,
respect you,
befriend you,
like Winnie the Pooh.
Baby, 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 they're so blue.
My balls will wait for you.
They will obey ya.
They really need rescue,
like Princess Leia.
Baby, you got to come through.
Teach them to smile.
You make my balls so blue.
Look at it, look at it, look at it,
look at it.
You make
put, darling. Why don't you just have another beer then? Then you'll call me a bitch and everyone we're with will be embarrassed and I won't give a shit. My fingertips are holding on to the cracks in our foundation and I know that I should let go but I can't. And every time we fight I know it's not right. Every time that you're up
Blowers, it's me, Bailey Bubbles, and I just wanted to wish everyone a very happy Valentine's Day. Whether you're in a loving relationship or you're all by yourself, diddly squat like me, and you're going to have a vindaloo, a cheeky wank, and then hit the sack, who cares? Let's have a good one, eh? And have a drink for me, if you're over 18, of course. I'll put that like in a little comment there. But yeah, two things have been circulating at the moment in the dragosphere. And they're very important political messages. And as a LGBTQ plus advocate and activist, I feel like I need to address these. So one, support your local drag. We're having a shit time, all of us performers at the moment. So go and give them some love on Instagram, share them on your stories, maybe even buy their merch, but support your local drag. And number two, not a poo, number two, all drag is valid. It doesn't matter what gender you are, what sexuality you are, what kind of body shape you have. Doesn't matter on the colour of your skin. All drag is valid. Remember that. And have an amazing show. And I hope you enjoy this shit show of a performance that I have created for you today. Stay bubbly. And always use a condom.
Shit. coochie. I know she's classy cause she cares about that coochie. Let's strip it down so we can donate it to Goodwill. Wants to be famous, so let's do it on me. Get me a towel, it's so wet in her jacuzzi.
Welcome to On The Box, a brand new show where we highlight the fab TV picks of the week. Obviously we're on lockdown, so it's up to me to find you some juicy things on the old box. Now next we have something a little bit spooky, so grab a pillow and hide behind it.
Out there. I'm so scared. I saw a commercial for a horror film featuring a clown. I said, is that it? You know, I'm reading a horror story in Braille at the moment. Something horrible is gonna happen. I can feel it. Oh, I'll say to you, there's certain rules about a horror film. Always remember, rule one, sex plus teens equals death. Rule two, partying plus teens equals death. Rule three, never say you'll be right back. Rule four, always check the back seat. Rule five, don't trust dolls, clowns, or freaky neighbors.
Get out of the shed, you freak.
Oh yeah, sorry. Is it daytime?
Well, that scared the hell out of me, I tell you. It was me with no makeup. No, I'm only joking. But listen, the next thing we've got for you, which I thought is quite good, it's been a worldwide phenomenon. It's basically, you chuck a load of people in a house, you lock them up and they can't come out. Sounds like lockdown. ¶¶
Hiya. Well, I'm 21. I'm a social media star and influencer. Is it cold in here? Oh, I'm freezing. If you want to catch me naked or using an empty wine bottle to do naughty things in the hot tub, I ain't doing it. Unless you make my contract thousands of pounds more, then maybe I'll do it. Bung me a bit of dosh, bit of wonga. I'm not against any race. I'm not against any gender or beliefs. I just don't like anyone. Do you know, everyone I can't stand. I will hide the toilet rolls and I will hoard the food. Basically, I'm a selfish bitch. I won't participate in any group activities and I'll moan the entire time. Would you say that, big brother? What are you talking about? Yeah, I'm Gemma Collins' cousin. And finally tonight we've got a classic which is on TV this week. It's a gorgeous adventure of a girl on a yellow brick road. I hope you enjoy it. Off to see the wizard.
I see short people.
Yeah, well, I'm a bit brassed off, to be honest with you. I mean, this filming turned out how I wanted to. The munchkins keep making noises everywhere. They're getting on my nerves, I tell you. Actually, is that a munchkin hanging in a tree over there? Honestly, the scandal on this film. So Glinda, the actress, you know, that Burke actress, she asked me, only bad witches are ugly. Then she goes and asks me, are you a good witch or a bad witch? She's a shady bitch. I mean, witch. So, I murder two people, I hang out with three strange men in the woods, and all for a pair of shoes. Ridiculous. I mean, that witch must stink. I mean, if she's never seen water before, it means she hasn't had a shower. Dirty cow. I miss Kansas. But what about poor Toto? She missed the rain in Africa. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, do you know what? The whole... This is another thing, the ending. What do you mean the whole time I could have gone home? You mean at any time I could have just clipped these beasts together and gone home? I tell you what, she's a mean cow. She's twisted. The whole lot of them are twisted. I'm not doing this anymore. Anyway, listen, get me another drink. Yep, that's all right. The munchkins have got loads. Yep. Yeah, they've got tons of drink down there and heavy drugs. Thanks, love. Somewhere over the rainbow, eh?
You're the cure, you're the pain, you're the only thing I wanna touch. Never knew that it could mean so much, so much. You're the fear, I don't care, cause I've never been so high. Follow me through the dark, let me take you past the satellite. You can see the world you brought to life, to life. So love me like you do, la la, love me like you do. Love me like you do, la la, love me like you do. Touch me like you do, ta ta, touch me like you do. What are you waiting for? Fading in, fading out. On the edge of paradise, every inch of your skin is a holy grail I've gotta find.
Hi everyone, Miss Crystal here. Thank you so much for letting me be part of Shunta and Friends, this fabulous Valentine's Love Edition. I would like just to share a couple of stories with you, if I may, all about love, because recently I found the one. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I found the one. And I'd just like to share with you how I met him. There's a lad that works at Tesco, who looks like he belongs on Shameless. Yes, he looks like he's from Shameless, because of many things. I go in to get my meal deal, and he grunts and says, "You're right, mate." Yes, he grunts and says, "You're right, mate." So I know he fancies me. So today at checkout 7, I decided I should tell him just how I really felt. So when I got my meal deal, and he grunts and says, "You're right, mate." I said, "Yes, and my name's Crystal." And he looked at me so strange. I said, "Yes, my name is Crystal. And no, I do not need a bag." And he said his name was Kevin, which provides the inspiration for this poem. Kevin, the scally lad, in your trackies looking back. Oh, Kevin, the scary lad. I love him, I love him, I love him. And I'd like to get to know him and be part of his posse. I know he has a posse, 'cause I've seen them on the street. And when I got my meal deal, Kevin told me they'd be hanging on the corner by McDonald's, is where they like to hang. And he scanned my tuna sandwich to prepare my £3 meal deal, and he gave me his staff discount, which saved me 40p. Yes, he scanned my tuna sandwich, and I couldn't quite believe it, but I knew that this staff discount meant Kevin liked me too. I said, what time are you meeting? And should I bring white lightning? He said, keep the £2.60, because this lunchtime meal deal was on him. Kevin, the scally lad, in your trackies, looking back. Oh, Kevin, the scally lad, I love him, I love him, I love him. I used to be the kind of girl who'd run when love rushed toward her. But now I have this scally lad, I just ignore his antisocial behavior order. Kevin, the scally lad, in your track is looking back. Oh, Kevin, the scally lad, I love him, I love him, I love him. All of the hot guys that I have dated, Kevin was the roughest guy that I masturbated. Kevin, the scally lad, I love you, I love you, I love you. I love him, I love him, I love him. Oh, Kevin. Oh, ladies, gentlemen, boys and girls, thank you so much. Yes, that was a story about how I met Kevin. Yes, my lovely, gorgeous future husband. But the story, unfortunately, for you out there watching, does not end there. Because after we dated a few times, I did get a bit of a reputation. And I'd just like to share with you what's been said on the block. For an eternity. Perfect, he says, but not for me. Yet this has never yet prevented me doing my very best every time. Looking back, I wouldn't do it differently. There's one or two I'd like to do again, but they've taken out restraining orders on me. Still, at least I blew them well. It wasn't just good, it wasn't just fine, it wasn't just the tip I deep throat every time. And as he groans, he finally reaches his destiny. No more turning back. I blew him so well. No one in your life will be as good as me. I've been sucking cock for 20 years, and if you look on your Facebook list, chances are I've had them in my bed. Looking back, I wouldn't do it differently. There's one or two I'd like to do again, but screw it, I've still got the memory of just how well I blew them all. It wasn't just good, it wasn't just fine, it wasn't just the tip I deep throat every time. I've never said no, I don't know why. All I want is a schlong. That's why I've written this song. Wasn't just the tip I deep throat all the time. And as he grows, he finally reaches his destiny. No more turning back. I blew him so well, he's just shot across my face now. Ew. As I blew him so well. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, thank you so much for watching. I've been Miss Crystal, and thank you so much for sharing my stories of love on Valentine's Day. I'll see you all soon. Bye-bye.
stick it down your throat. I'm watching from the bathroom, making sure I don't choke from the words you spoke when you're screaming at the mirror. Now you're sitting in the cafeteria, shoving clementines and orange bacteria. Tell your thought a dozen times a year, yeah. Fooling those around of your bulimia. You turn oranges to orange juice, enter there and spit it out of you. Your body is imperfectly perfect. Everyone's what the other one's working. No orange juice.
I'm screaming while I'm crawling. Take me to your heaven, when my nights are cold and lonely, fly and hide together on a journey to the stars. Won't you take me to your heaven, to your heart? Oh, oh, won't you take me to your heaven, to your heart?
There we are. Thank you very much. Right then. My next song is a little number by Elton John, and it's called Are You Ready for Love? You know, Valentine's and all that.
Catch a star if you can, wish for something special. Let it be me. My love is free. Sing a song to yourself, think of someone listening. One melody, you're all for me. I'll write a symphony just for you and me. If you let me love you, I'll paint a masterpiece just for you to see. If you let me love you, let me love you. Are you ready? Are you ready for love? Yes, I am. Are you? Are you ready? Are you ready for love? Yes, I am. Are you? Are you ready? Are you ready for love? You're the one, like the sun, shine your love around me. You'll always be the one for me. Say the word and I'll be there, loving you forever. Me go, just say it so. We'll hear the music ring from the mountaintops to the valley below us. We'll serenade the world with a lullaby so the angels will know us. Angels will know us. Are you ready? Are you ready? Yes, I am. Are you? Are you ready? Are you ready for love? Yes, I am. 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 Are you ready? Are you ready for love? Yes, I am. Are you? Are you ready? Are you ready? Yes, I am. Are you? Are you ready? Are you ready for love? Yes, I am. Are you? Are you ready? Are you ready for love? Yes, I am. Are you? Are you ready? Are you ready for love? Yes, I am. Are you? Are you ready? Are you ready for love? Yes, I am. Are you ready? Are you ready for love? Yes, I am. Are you? Are you ready? Are you ready for love? Yes, I am. Are you ready? Are you ready for love? Yes, I am.
Lovely little tune from Elton John. And moving on, we have a song that is about love, but it's the love for one man by thousands and thousands of people,
And of course I'm talking about the late great Elvis Presley. So here we have Black Velvet. Hopefully. The boy could sing, knew how to move everything. Always wanted more, leave you longing for black velvet and that little boy's smile. Black velvet in that slow southern style. New religion that'll bring you to your knees. Black velvet, if you please. Like a heat wave, white lightning bound to drive you wild. Mama's babies in the heart of every schoolgirl. Love me tender, leaves them crying in the aisle. The way it moved, it was a sin, so sweet and true. Always wanting more, it'd leave you longing for.
Okay. Right, there's lots of sort of love. There's the love that comes and stays. There's the love that you wish would come and stay. And then there's the love that buggers off. So we're going to sing a song now about love that buggered off. See if I can get it right this time. This was all you, none of it. Put your hands all on my body, told me. Told me you were ready for the big jump. Be your last love, everlasting you and me. That was what you told me. I'm giving you up, I've forgiven it all. You set me free. Send my love to your new love lover. Treat her bad. Gotta let go all of our goals. Both know we ain't kids no more. Send my love to your new lover. Treat her better. Gotta let go all of our goals. Both know we ain't kids no more. I was too strong, you were trembling. You couldn't handle the hot heat rising. Baby, I'm still rising. I was running, you were walking. You couldn't keep up, you were falling down. There's only one way down. I'm giving you up, I've forgiven it all. You set me free. Send my love to your new lover. Treat her better. Gotta let go all of our goals. Both know we ain't kids no more. Send my love to your new lover. Treat her better. Gotta let go all of our goals. Both know we ain't kids no more. If you're ready, if you're ready, if you're ready, I'm ready. If you're ready, if you're ready, both know we ain't kids no more. No, we ain't kids no more. I'm giving you up, I've forgiven it all. You set me free. To your new lover, treat her better. Gotta let go all of our goals. Both know we ain't kids no more. Send my love to your new lover. Treat her better. Gotta let go all of our goals. Both know we ain't kids no more. If you're ready, if you're ready, if you're ready, are you ready? Gotta let go all of our goals. Both know we ain't kids no more. If you're ready, if you're ready, if you're ready, are you ready? I've gotta let go all of our goals. Both know we ain't kids no more. Oh, thank you. Right, I think I'm gonna have a little drink of my fantastic soothing honey water. I know it looks like whiskey, but I don't drink. If I get rat arse, I get a bit nasty, so I think I better keep to water and honey. Right. My husband's laughing now. This is a lovely song, and it's asking about love. It's doubting. a doubting song. But here we go. You ask me if I love you, and I choke on my reply. I'd rather hurt you honestly than mislead you with a lie. And who am I to judge you on what you say or do? I'm only just beginning to see the real you. And sometimes when we touch, the honesty's too much, and I have to close my eyes and hide. I wanna hold you till I die, till we both break down and cry. Wanna hold you till the fear in me subsides. Romance and all its strategy leaves me battling with my pride. But through the insecurity, some tenderness survives. I'm just another rider, still trapped within my truth. A hesitant prize fighter, still trapped within my youth. And sometimes when we touch, the honesty's too much, and I have to close my eyes and hide. I wanna hold you till I die, till we both break down and cry. I wanna hold you till the fear in me subsides. At times I'd like to break you and drive you to your knees. At times I'd like to break through and hold you endlessly. At times I understand you, and I know how hard you've tried. I've watched while love commands you, and I've watched love pass you by. At times I think we're drifters, still searching for a friend, a brother or a sister, but then the passion flares again. Sometimes when we touch, the honesty's too much, and I have to close my eyes and hide. Wanna hold you till I die, till we both break down and cry. Wanna hold you till the fear in me subsides. I do believe this is my last song, and it's a very old song, and it's from Brenda Lee. So here we go.
Don't a sigh for me. Don't ever cry for me. This is goodbye for me. I know we're through. I'm losing.
was in you. Love sang its song for me. Then things went wrong for me. Nights are too long for me because I'm losing you. A love and a devotion were deep as any ocean. Then one day, like the tide, you began to change, and you became a perfect stranger. Someone is holding you, sharing the lips I knew. I can't believe it's true that I am losing you. I can't believe it's true that I am losing.
Song, so I'll say good evening and happy Valentine's, and thank you to Shunta for sorting all this out. Bye bye.
This world that I found is too good to be true. Standing here beside you, want so much to give you. This love in my heart that I'm feeling for you.
Let them say we're crazy, don't care about that. Put your hand in my hand, baby, don't ever look back. Let the world around us just fall apart. Maybe we can make it if we're heart to heart.
And we can build this thing together, standing strong forever. Nothing's gonna stop us now. And if this world runs out of lovers, we'll still have each other. Nothing's gonna stop us. Nothing's gonna stop us. Times. Whatever it takes is what I'm gonna do.
Let them say we're crazy, what do they know? Put your arms around me, baby, don't ever let go. Let the world around us just fall apart. Baby, we can make it if we're heart to heart.
If this world runs out of lovers, we'll still have each other. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Nothing's gonna stop us.
with one, one in the other.
We can build this place together, standing strong forever. Nothing's gonna stop us now. And if this world runs out of lovers, we'll still have each other. Nothing's gonna stop us. Nothing's gonna stop us. Build this thing together.
Okay. Enjoy the rest of the show. See you later, boys and girls. Love you.
One pint only.
lonely. I don't remember your name. One pint only, the shame
took.
One pint only, I didn't even remember your name.
Hey, it's Adore again. Why aren't you answering my calls? I called like 5 times. I left you like 7 messages. Call me back.
I like the outfit you got yesterday at 12:23. And my favorite thing to do is watch a dream in your sleep. Hello, I'm so happy that you're mine.
Hello, hello.
And I think you blocked my number, so I got a new phone. Cause I'll always be there even when you think you're alone. Hello, never gonna say goodbye.
Hello, hello.
Always be together. First kiss, and I brought a list of names for when we're ready for kids. Hello, I'm so happy that you're mine.
Hello, hello.
Kept a locket of your hair for my collection of you. When you say I'm fucking crazy, I know you mean I'm cute. Hello, never gonna say goodbye.
Hello, hello.
Always be together.
It's Adore again. I've called like 10 times. I even called your house phone. They left a message with your mother. I haven't heard from you yet. I really miss you. I like what you were wearing last night. Call me back, please. I love you!
I won't leave until you answer me. What do you say?